What is a Hall effect joystick? Hall effect is a type of technology joysticks can use. Hall effect is a non-contact technology that uses a sensor to detect the position of the joystick handle. Internally, a magnetic field is created around the handle, and when the handle is moved, the direction of the magnetic field changes. The Hall effect sensor detects these and generates an output signal accordingly. The output signal is proportional to the deflection of the axes of the joystick handle. This is why Hall effect joysticks are also called proportional control joysticks. Why choose a Hall effect joystick for your application? Here are the four main benefits. As the technology is based on sensors and magnets, there is no friction between the moving parts during activation. No mechanical wear and tear give the joystick an extremely long life performance. Joysticks with Hall effect technology are less sensitive to damage from dust and dirt, which makes them ideal for harsh environments. A long lifetime and fewer failures mean fewer repairs and replacements, leading to fewer maintenance costs. Extended life performance also helps with safety calculations, such as SIL2. Hall effect sensors can detect the position of the joystick handle with very high accuracy, which translates to more precise control over the output of the joystick. The improved quality of output allows for a minimal dead zone and drift. The Hall effect sensor is programmable, and the output type and range can be easily accommodated to the customer's request. Another advantage of Hall effect joysticks is that they can be used for a wider range of applications and can provide more functions than other types of joysticks. Their durability makes them a good option for off-road vehicles and gaming. The precision of Hall effect joysticks is particularly relevant in medical equipment and robotics. APEM provides Hall effect joysticks in many sizes, starting with small thumb wheels and thumbsticks, to mid-size to full-size hand grip joysticks.